How to see more people on Zoom for iPhone? If you have multiple participants in your Zoom meeting, you will probably want to see all of them. If you wish to see all people that participate in a meeting, tap on the screen. You can tap on the participant button to see a full list of participants. This list will include only the name of the participant. On Zoom for iPhone, you can only see 4 people webcams at a time. So, if you are on this screen, just swipe from the right to left. You will see here 4 new people. On the bottom of the screen, there are some dots. The one dot, which is whiter, represents the page you are in. How we can see, we have one more page of participants. If you swipe again from right to left, you will see the remaining persons. To get back, just swipe from the left to right. You can swipe from left to right until you get to the speaker's view screen. Now, you saw more people on Zoom for iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.